All right, now to a man who's been awarded, gossiped and accused, but after 40 years in the public eye, Paul Hogan has decided to go back to his roots. As he told Angela Bishop in his new stage show, he'll discuss everything from some taxing times to plastic surgery and just how he made it from the Harbour Bridge to Hollywood.
There's never been a career like it. From rigger on the Sydney Harbour Bridge to movie star.
Regrets?
You have a few.
I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention.
But they might get a mention when he takes to the stage in November for a national tour called An Evening with Hogs.
Did you really turn down the lead role in Ghost?
That's the one that I miscalculated.
So you did?
Yeah.
How are you with pottery? Would you have been able to nail that?
Oh, yeah, I nailed that, yeah. it was a lovely movie.
It was. But,
I'd read it as a Zucker Brothers comedy, and it's not funny. You
know? At 73, Paul Hogan says he has plenty to be proud of and insists doing this tour is not about rehabilitating his image.
Yeah, all that tax stuff, crap, it is what it is, nothing and rubbish. But it's getting back to doing what I do and like to do.
Incredibly, it's 40 years since Hogs first appeared on our TV screens, and times and tastes have changed.
I used to do a lot of sketches with babes in them, really good-looking babes strutting around, but the sketch was all about guys making complete fools of themselves over women, you know, walking under traffic and sort of falling off boats and things because they were pervy. That's hisogyny, that is. Jermaine Greer, who was one of the world's leading feminist attackers, I got Jermaine in a sketch where she's playing Strop's sister.
Did you?
Yeah, the show we did in England in 1970 or something. She was a mate. She didn't find us to be sexist or misogynist. She was playing Strop's sister. She knew with the jaw stuck in her.
A month-long tour can be gruelling, so he's looking after himself.
So I use a rowing machine and, my skin's got old.
Has it?
I'm a little wrinkly and saggy, but the rest of me's like, feels like I'm still 40.
I guess all those years on the bridge in the sun, you weren't slapping.
My plastic surgery, which I've... people like saying that just so they can say, you should get your money back, Oaks. Plastic surgery for me has been a bit out of that ear, two bits out of that ear, two bits out of here, about seven bits out of my shoulders.
And he won't be heading back up the bridge anytime soon.
You're never going to do the bridge climb?
Pay to go up there.